Did you know that you can use Diana's E 3 times? For this trick to work, you must first hit 2 targets with Diana's Q. Before your Q lands, use E on the first target, then E the second target, and then E the third. If you want more tricks for Diana, check the link in the description.